Hello, I wanted to put together this quick video to explain a few of the things that I've been doing with Musescore. Musescore is an open source program for composing music that allows you to write sheet music. It comes with a piano roll editor, but I felt that what currently existed could be improved upon, so I want to show some of the things I've been working on. The first thing you might notice when you look at all of this is the user interface looks completely different. First of all, you have one bar for each semitone, which is different than what it was before, which is a little bit cluttered and confusing, in my opinion. But most of the functionality is still there. You can drag and select to select notes, although this is now being done in a completely different way than it was before. Before it was implemented using QT widgets, now it's based on calculations. You can also use the mouse wheel to do a lot of things. Right now I'm holding down the shift key and scrolling to move back and forth. And you can also scroll up and down with the scroll wheel. If you hold down control, the notes will go back and forth and be centered on your mouse wheel. And another thing is you can also adjust the pitches. One thing you might notice is that the names of the pitches are now available, and if you hold down Control and Shift to change the size, the notes' names will disappear if you make them a little bit too small, but otherwise they're there to just provide a reminder as to what pitch those notes actually are. Let's see, I've also changed the selection a little bit. You can still click and drag to select notes, and it updates in the main editor too when you do that. If you hold down Shift and do that, you will create an XOR with the previous selection. So the notes that are not selected will become selected, but the ones that are currently selected will become unselected. So that's a quick way to add and remove notes. If you hold down Control, then that will just simply add whatever you click to the selection, and if you hold down Control and Shift, then that will do a subtraction. So this is similar to a lot of other more graphical editors, but it gives you a little bit more control over what you're selecting and how. One more thing you can do is you can select a bunch of notes, and then you can now click and drag them up and down. And if you look in the score here, you will see how it is, whoops, changing that as well. So that is the S, and you can even do that with single notes. Bring one up or bring it down. And let's see, the next thing, a lot of this is just, okay, before the zooming was implemented, but it was done by scaling the QT widgets in and out. This is different now, only the coordinates are being scaled, and so you get nice sharp rectangles and nice sharp division lines here with no blurring, because only the coordinates are being transformed. All the shapes are being drawn on a one-to-one aspect ratio, so that will give you a lot of nice sharp lines. I guess one other thing you can do is if you want to zoom to a particular part, so let's say you want to go right to the end, you can click on there and go to Piano Roll Editor, and that will take you right to the end of the piece. But if you then want to go to the second section here, click on that, and we're right back to the start. And so I think that is most of it. I'm submitting this. I'm hoping that this might make it into the 3.0 version of MuseScore. It depends what the people who manage the project think. But anyhow, well, that's what I've been up to for the last week or so, and I hope you found this interesting.